Hello guys, today I am going to explain you about the basic calculation for sharing tool design. There are several software and tools are available in the market to calculate the basic calculation for tool design. But if you know the basic calculations, then you can make your own calculator for tool design in Excel or Macro. Before starting calculation, I just want to explain you about sharing. An operation for separating a metal or material by placing it between two shears in close proximity to each other. Then closing the shears to set up shearing stress to cut the material is called shearing. First of all, we need to know the load required for cutting. In normal terms, it is called as shearing force or required tonnage. Shearing force is product of profile constant, cutting length, thickness and shear strength. Shear strength is mostly considered as 75 to 90% of the tensile strength, which is depending upon the material. Shearing force denoted as FS. Before calculating, please keep in mind for the units of each parameter. Like FS is shearing force in ton, K is constant 1.1 for normal profile and 1.5 for complex profile, L is length of cutting in mm, T is thickness of the sheet in mm, SS is the shear strength of the material in kilogram per mm square. Now we need to calculate the die plate thickness. It is very important because from the die plate thickness, we need to calculate all other calculations. It is denoted as TD. TD is equal to the cube root of shear force into 10. Next, we need to calculate the thickness of punch holder plate, which is denoted as TP. For that we need TD, which is die plate thickness. TP is equal to 0.5 into TD for guided punch, and TP is equal to 0.75 into TD for unguided punch. Now we need to calculate the thickness of bottom poster plate denoted as TBB. For that we need TD, which is die plate thickness. TBB is 1.75 into TD for steel, and 2.0 into TD is for cast iron. Now we need to calculate the thickness of top poster plate, which is denoted as TTB. TTB is 1.25 into TD for steel and 1.50 into TD for cast iron. Now in last, we need to calculate the thickness of stripper plate, which is denoted as TS. For that we need again TD, which is die plate thickness. TS is equal to 0.75 into TD for guided and 0.50 into TD for unguided. Let's take an example to calculate all these equations. Where material is mild steel having shear strength 22 kg per mm square and thickness is 2 mm. As we see in picture, there are two holes and one slot to cut. So we need to calculate the total length of cutting. Pi D is the circumference of hole. So cutting length of hole is 2 into pi into diameter, which is 31.4. And for slot, size of 20 into 5 mm, so cutting length of the slot is 2 into 20 plus 5, which is equal to 50. So total cutting length is 81.4 mm. In all calculation, we saw that all equations are derived from die plate thickness, and die plate thickness is derived by using shearing force. We need to take care of the units we are using in the calculation, otherwise it will lead to wrong tool design.